young people from all over the world who believe that youth is the generation and is the main contributor in establishing peace around the world. That's why we want to introduce you what peace means to us and what helps to achieve it. Hi!
When you talk about peace, you're thinking about people. For years and years, people have been fighting for all over the world. Now it's time to change something. It's time to make the world a more secure place.
All peace is done when you create a polite society.
Guys, when we spoke about peace, we need some very important elements in this. Earth, because we need peace not just in one country or in another. We need the equality. It's the second very important element. And here we can explain about equality. What this means? Respectful to all human beings. And without discrimination on the ground of disability, nationality, language, social origin, whatever. Through equality, we will ensure full implementation of our national goal, international goal, in order to achieve social inclusion of people in the country. So we turn around. We are different from origin, from age, from different kinds, sex, and we are together. So this is equality.
Earth, because on Earth there is space and our worlds at the same time. Earth is our home. Our home.
If you are young and you are want to be awareness or you want to find your peace, you have to be active somehow. And my main goal will be that if you want to be active, you want to try to do this.
Opportunity to express their perception and understand the needs of other people. It could be the guarantee of peace.
Collaboration. Working in teams and making greater decisions is the way of making greater and more successful things or societies. Collaboration gives us peace, but interaction is the main component. Education teach to be respectful and letting us to be free from all the prejudice.
So energy, as you know from physics, it doesn't appear from anywhere and it cannot be destroyed so easily. It just transforms from one kind of to another one. So let's just transfer it from towards our action into achieving peace. Peace!
And we are working for
peace!
Okay, okay. So for example, they are together.
Oh, wait, which?
It is done when...
What the fuck? Wait.
Sentences.
Oh man.
cut.